won last night. See, you should be in a fucking extra special good mood, Toronto. You guys having a good time so far? That's fucking awesome. Canada has always been very kind to us right from the get-go. The first time we played here, nobody knew who the fuck we were. We had just put out a record called New American Gospel. And we played at a place called the Opera House. It was Cannibal Corpse, then Dimmu Borgir, then The Haunted, and then us. That was our first time in Canada. First on the bill of four. You guys were fucking awesome to us that night. You've been awesome to us ever fucking since. So awesome, in fact, that yesterday, our record label gave us our first two gold records we've ever had. They were Canadian gold records. Out of any country, okay, from Canada. So we as well as I would like to thank you. We'd also like to thank you for giving us not one, but two shows in Toronto. It's fucking awesome. You people are truly amazing. It makes the border all worth it. So this next song is for all of you people. All you Maple Leaf wearing motherfuckers. I need you to raise your voices with me and sing it as loud as you can, Canada. This is...
I'm gonna